Hey guys, my name is Jason with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and I pulled some footage back from the archives. This is one of the very first turnkey systems we ever sold for gold mining. We built this about 12 or 13 years ago. We've made a lot of improvements since then, but I wanted to show you kind of where we started and one of our first systems we ever built that went to Utah. The raw ore is fed into one of our 8x12 jaw crusher modules. Once crushed down to about 1 inch or 3/4 inch minus, it feeds into a fine ore bin. Out the bottom of the fine ore bin, there's a conveyor that pulls the material up into the 3x6 ball mill. The 3x6 ball mill crushes the material down to about 60 to 100 mesh.
Okay, we've tuned the table now a little bit differently than they had it initially. Really amazingly, there's no water coming out of the top water bar. All of the water is coming out of the slurry from the ball mill. And the way it's set up, it floods across the table very, very nicely, smooths out nice and evenly, and we're getting the blondes down into the blondes tailings trough. When we load it up with pyrites, we get pyrites coming down into the cons trough, out the ends of the grooves. We've got a gold line here under the water bar now. There's quite a bit of steel coming off the ball mill that they're going to capture before it gets on the table. And so what we find then is that when there's no steel and there's pyrites, the pyrites really do a nice job are coming down into the safety grooves here, into the number two hole, and really pretty darn nice clean gold into the number one high grade. These fellas feel that right now we're running between 1 ton and 1.25 tons per hour of slurry. They've got it screened to either minus 20 or minus 30, depending on what the screen is on the trommel at the outlet of the ball mill. So it's really nicely graded, classified material coming onto the table. And this gold line over here is out of about 1/3 per ounce per ton of material. So that's the material they're running, is 1/3 of an ounce per ton. Okay, we stopped the table, and here's our gold line right under the water bar. You see that silvery material is actually steel out of the ball mill. And the gold line follows all the way up to the top groove. Most of the gold comes out of the top groove. There is some that comes out of the second long groove. And then when we magnetic the steel out, it ends up being a nice clean line of gold right there. Now, here's rerunning the number one high grade hole to clean it up. We've still got some steel in there, but it is coming clean. Dan's working up here, feeding it with the trowel and catching what he can from the magnet. So he's working up there. We're still getting some steel down here. Quite a nice line of gold there.
I know we've been running 5, 6, 7, 10 a day, probably.
Okay.
Depends on the day.
These are the settling basins. Really a nice setup. Comes in, settles out here.
100% recycled.
And ends up going across into the second basin. And 100% recycled. We get clean water to the table.